I know everything about him, his interests, his activities, music, cooking, hanging out with friends, and fine wine. We have so much in common, his favorite films I adore, and he listens to Britney. I love her, but I love him more. I can tell, quoting sonnets from Shakespeare. Such an intellect, I can tell, and a Yale graduate from 04. When I type in my name and my password on Facebook, I get so anxious, cause I know soon I can look at your profile page full of status updates. I feel so included in your life, I've concluded that we belong, and trust me, it's plain to see that we need a tagged picture of you and me. Oh, how I would love to be friends on the Facebook, but I'm nervous to send my request. See, I waited for the right time, hoping fate would be on my side, and maybe that we'd meet fortuitously. And each day I check in to see your recent posts and all, wishing that we both had a wall to wall. I could just show up at your work, you listed it conveniently, conductor of a church choir. All I couldn't digest, be an Episcopalian. When I log in on Facebook, I get so flustered, I just need to muster the courage to write you a message tonight, but I'm nervous to send my request. Whoa, woe is me, falling in love.
I'm